This is Scandinavian Airlines flight SK910, Newark to Copenhagen. We were actually going to go last year, but due to COVID-19, we couldn't. So this time, I'm going to be in Sweden for 3 months to make up for it.
Should you sleep during the flight, make sure to keep your seatbelt outside your blanket so that the cabin crew will not need to disturb you. Please not expect turbulence. Passengers, including children, are not allowed to sleep.
As you can tell, this A330 is nearly empty.
Contact a member of the crew.
It's a big plane.
Produce a smoke, or if your device should fall into the seat temperature. Any kind of smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is strictly forbidden in all areas of the airport, including the lavatories. If the cabin air system should fail, oxygen masks will be released from the panel just above your seat. Stay where you are and pull the mask firmly to watch you to open the oxygen.
Hold on 1 second.
To release the oxygen, you will have to pull by the mask. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Take the mask to your face using
the sorry about that.
And begin to breathe normally.
Try to rearrange a little baggage. There we got TAP Air Portugal in A330. Probably headed to Lisbon.
For emergency landing on water, there's a life vest on your seat or between the seats.
There go the engines.
The doors are
start them up.
The direction of the red arrow. Opening the doors will automatically inflate the
gonna fly us, what, 50 people to a Copenhagen? Take about a 7-hour flight.
These slides detach to form rafts.
There's JetBlue taxiing out.
And finally, please take a look at the safety on board card in the seat pocket in front of you.
Lufthansa, AirTap, Portugal.
If you have any further questions, just ask the cabin crew. We look forward to taking good care of you during the flight.
And they do. Guy's having fun or what? It looks kind of bored to me.
like to highlight the use of oxygen masks. Please note that if oxygen is needed, you must remove your face mask before applying the oxygen mask. Also note that the cables must be disconnected from the seat charging ports now.
Hey, I remove the mask before you put your oxygen mask on. That's probably a good idea. Blue flight, two of them actually. Looks like two Airbus A320s, A321s. That's the view of the tower and Terminal B, which is where we departed from. Airline 737, Terminal A. There's a lot of construction going on here. I do believe they are actually building a fourth terminal. This airport needs it. Express 767.